Чел! Чел!
Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You two need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, VSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrades Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Thank you. machine
gun! Take this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
Thank you.
Just wait here.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell you.
tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we are heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
Yeah, take it! Come on!
Roger!
Pick it up!
Okay.
Pick it up!
Thank you.
Take this!
Give me a grenade!
Take this!
Roger!
on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Pick it up.
Roger.
Thank you. Come on!
Roger. Okay.
Bridge is out. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine. I'll be waiting with open arms.
He's quite a character.
That's one way of putting it. Broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cuts the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG678W. PG678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill. Hey,
Chris. Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hurry. Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right.
I need ammo.
Take this. Use this.
I need your shotgun.
Take this.
Pick it up.
Roger.
Ah! need you.
Come on!
Yeah.
meet one.
He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Chev and Chris, he would have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.